All right. So I'm gonna just start this one from basically where I normally start at. I like to tape the bottom because I like to use a lot of paint. Tonight's gonna be a little different. I'm only using reds. Some are gloss, some aren't. And I can't seem to get it to work. So let's see. And this is a 10 by 10 canvas. And I just now realized what I wanted to put the paint in is upstairs. And I don't feel like going upstairs to get it. I got a little trick putting these little things in. If you put them in right in the corner, I don't know if it's right or wrong, but right where the two pieces of wood meet, they go right in. You just seen how easy I did that. And this is a 10 inch by 10 inch canvas. No paint, nothing fresh from the store. So, we got a cup. And these cups are, wow, 9 ounces. I thought they were 6, but they're 9. All right. If you want, this is probably a good spot to fast forward. Canvas looks a little warped. It actually is. Oh well. You know what? Art's art. Fair's fair. And I have no idea what I'm doing with this silicone. No rhyme or reason. Which red goes first? That was a lot. But I'm gonna put a lot in here. Bright red. Do this before I forget. Should have already been wearing these. Bright red. As you can see, I am using no water and a flag red. This is matte. That bright red is matte also. Some of these are semi-gloss, or not semi-gloss, gloss. Oops. These are 2 ounce. Forgot to put some acrylic in there. I mean silicone. This one is Hot Rod Red Gloss. Oh, I like this one. Whoa. That's kind of cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8 and a half. Next, Real Red Gloss. Oh, that's dark. I like that. I like that better than the last one. Real red. And you know it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whatever. I haven't got it to work yet, so. Real red again. Didn't I already use real red? Real red. Oh, I just used real red. Oh well, you know what? I said I like the color. We're gonna use it again. Actually, you know what? Let me go back to the beginning. I like this one. All right, so let's see. That's about a little less than halfway. I just want to make sure I got enough paint. I'd rather have too much than not enough. Which one did I like better? I think I'm gonna put a little bit more of this real red in here. I like this one a lot. Looks good. Yeah. Where do you work? All right. One drop for good luck. I don't know if two fell or not, but. All right, if you made it this far, thank you. Gotta get those corners. I hate when the corners show. My very first one. It seems like yesterday. And my second one. I didn't do the corners. Alright. This canvas was very saggy when I started to. I was gonna tighten it up, but I got kind of a bum leg at the moment. I didn't feel like hobbling all over the place. Well, doing kind of what I thought it was going to do. My next painting is going to be a red base, I guess. Shit, actually, it looks pretty tight. I ain't gonna lie. I wanted to add some black so bad to this. Let me get these gloves off real quick. Ah, oh, shit. Every time. Every time. That book never fails.
Seen that one. Nice. It's not bad.